You are welcome to Geojay GIS Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to set transparency of layer in QGIS. And this operation is very useful in layer overlay analysis. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Let's go to QGIS. In QGIS, I have this Google Hybrid as my base map. And what if, in a case, I want to bring in the shape file of my study area to overlay it on Google Hybrid or Google Satellite, whichever base map you are using, such that just like this. Now, if you look at this shape file is covering our base map. So, to better appreciate it, right click the shapefile and go to properties. So let's adjust the symbology. So go to symbology here, instead of single symbol, let's categorize, and we want to categorize using the word name. Click on classify, then click on OK. Now we have this. Better still, we can even label it. To label it, go back to properties. Just to make it easier for us, you come to label. Instead of no label, let's use single label. And we are labeling with word name. Click on apply. Let's change the color to white. Let's change it to white and click on OK. So these are different polygons with their name, is word name. Now, what we want to do is to make it transparent such that you can see the background map while we still have this shapefile on top. So to do that is that you come back to this shapefile layer, right click it, or better still, as you have highlighted it, come to this styling panel. Click on this styling panel. It will bring this styling panel. Then you come to layer rendering, this one below. Layer rendering, click on that. It's come to this opacity. This opacity, that is where you adjust the transparency. You can see, as I'm adjusting, because I check this live update, whatever I'm doing, it will be adjusting it before I even click on apply. So you can see that the transparency is being adjusted. So you adjust the transparency to the level of your choice. And once you have done that, you can click on apply and close this panel. You can see that we can now see the background map and the base map. We can see it now while we still have our shapefile layer being displayed. So if you are not okay with the transparency, just go back to this styling panel and this under rendering, adjust it. If you want to increase it, you increase the opacity to the level of your choice. So you'll be able to see your background map clearly without unchecking or checking the layer you overlay. So this is how to adjust the transparency of layer in QGIS. So go to layer styling, go to layer rendering, and come to opacity and adjust the opacity to your choice level, just as this. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel.